door remains sealed, with naught to see but strange writing and a small hollow. The ring slots perfectly into place, but nothing happens. However, you get a feeling the strange writing on the door glints. The door remains sealed, with the rings a strange...
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Door, looking closer, the ring slot.
Bloody and raw.
Obey me.
You can't be here. No one in, no one out. But most important, no witnesses.
Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
After me.
press ahead. Hope your soul is in good hands.
The inscription on this bust reads Shiresa Rune Master. Whoever that was.
I'm so tired. How do people do this all day?
should mind my step.
On a clean metal platform, a beautiful but antiquated elevator. There are some scuffs to show its age, signs of things dragged onto it over the years, but it seems to be in good working order.
What in the hells? I never knew this was here. This was always Cazzador's private quarters. Only he ever came in here. Well, him and the unfortunate souls we brought. What in the heavens? I never knew any of this was here.
Like the door to the ballroom upstairs, this door features no keyhole. The ring slop.
Guilds, nobles, politicians. If he controlled even a fraction of these, the city could be his, and no one would ever know.
just like the door to the ballroom. The ring slop. Approaching the cells, you're met with hollow-eyed faces. There's an almost physical stink of decay and neglect.
I don't even know what this prison is. He hid all of this from me. And the others. I'm just surprised to see such wretched-looking specimens. Cazzador had a more refined palate than this.
You. I know you. You're the one from the tavern. You smiled and joked and got me drunk.
You're dead.
You called me so many sweet things.
Sebastian.
You remember.
You were handsome. Sharp.
You taught me how.
It can't be. It's not just him. They're my conquests. But he turned them to spawn.
How long?
What?
How free?
This night, I damn you to the hells!
Someone there.
All right, what now?
Light on my feet.
Yourself.
Can't give up now. We have to keep going.
Who stands before us? Is this truly our prodigal son? Do not slouch before me, boy. Have you no respect for yourself? Look at you. Crawling back after abandoning your family, you should be begging our forgiveness! Have you fallen so far that this speaks for you?
I don't need anyone to speak for me.
No. You always had a gift for words. I fondly remember your empty boasting, your tired jokes, your endless prattle.
No! Shut up!
I will not speak to cattle. This is between me and the boy.
You son of a bitch.
You truly forgot my power. You truly thought our bond as creator and creation was all that stopped you from killing me? Oh, you are weak, my child. You are a small, pathetic little boy who never amounted to anything. But today, you will fight.
No! Stop him! Get me out of this!
Witness the birth of the Vampire Ascendant! Ecce Dominus! Fight on if you must, but I am only growing stronger!
Still on my feet.
Yeah. The hammer's gonna fall.
My faith will guide me.
Hmm.
delicious.
Let's go.
Never a dull moment. Breathe deep and move.
Hoos, do not look at you. Crawling back after abandoning. I will not speak to
you.
You truly forgot my. Oh, you are weak, my child. You are a small, pathetic little boy who never amounted to anything. But today, you will finally do something worthwhile. You will burn, and I will ascend. Ritual is near complete. Can you feel its profane power?
Thank you.
Best be on my way.
Yeah!
take you.
Now is not the time.
Ah!